really good, okay? Here, you can take this. I made it earlier. I hope it's useful. Maybe if you can't do anything with it, you can sell it to someone. Thanks again, Dad. I mean it.
Stay safe out there, everyone.
Of data is hard to process.
What? Who's gonna be a cook?
Pardon me, sir. Pocket Quinn. I just wanted to say it's good.
Uh-huh.
Good to meet you, Mr. Quinn.
Mr. Quinn, what are we, strangers? Mr. Quinn's my father's name. I'm Pac.
So you knew your father. I'm impressed.
Oh my god, you're a wise ass. No, it's all right. I come from a long line of wise asses. Also, violent drunks. Look, because you're obviously a busy, dangerous, and exceedingly intelligent person, I'm gonna cut right to it. I'm gonna make you a proposition so spectacular, you can't possibly...
Something tells me you don't care either way.
Every day you're gonna buy stuff. Food, ammo, beer, whatever. And you pay with caps. Caps, bottle caps. What is this, fucking 1612? A bunch of losers blow up the world 200 years ago, and we have to lug around piles of bottle caps? Are you friggin' kidding me? So that's why I've been working with every single shop in the Commonwealth to get rid of caps. Introducing the only form of currency you'll ever need, the charge card.
You're a fucking thief.
What? What did you call me? You call me a thief? Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? And who I know? You are so dead. Do you understand me? You're dead! Oh my god, the look in your face. I'm totally fucking with you. It's super simple. You give me 110 caps right now, and I give you the accepted answer.
Mm-hmm. Sounds good. I'll take one.
Awesome. I'll take three, Todd.
Why are you gonna be like that? Ah! Mother!
Excuse me.
I hope I live long enough to witness the Brotherhood of the next time.
Shoot to kill!
May the Institute's fall be a lesson to anyone who risk tampering with our humanity.